What for?
Do you want one?
Thank you.
yet, maybe, maybe not. Made a nice video for this. MTV won't play it, of course.
Because they suck.
You are so smart!
Thank you.
you're being so mean.
No, it's that Peter Pan complex.
Kick her out!
That Billy Corgan, no, it's not him, is it Michael Stipe? Who's the loader?
George Michael!
Michael Stipe.
George Michael!
I think it's George Michael.
Yes!
This is just a big party, isn't it? Good God. We should have made Valentine's Day like X-Day. Like, Oingo Boingo made Halloween their day or something. We should have done that a long time ago. But, just this one. A song about death and dying.
Thank you. Excuse me. Just grab my battery.
Thank you. We'd like to do a surf number now.
No, I just gotta get in my battery.
Seeing how we're so close to the beach and everything. How many people live in Santa Monica here? You know what? That rent control thing's gonna come to an end one of these days.
Thank you.
else is new. So Brian Rello kicked him out from extra theater seat.
Thank you.
song is a love for the United States of America. A fucked up joint.
Bottom now, making those wild mustangs. see what band is that? Tori Amos Music. And then you say, is that music? No, that couldn't really be music. Is that music? That's so bad. That's so bad. Like the Prozac fan. It's not your fault. This land is their land. This land is their land. Once I heard the sound of one hand grenade clapping, hooray, as of someone gently rapping at my window. There came a tapping, as of someone gently bombing. Thank you.
Thanks a lot.